Hey everyone, it's me. So today I'm going to be doing my finals hair, makeup, and outfit. And this video is a collaboration video with BoBeauty24. And I also want to give a shout out to ShanyGirl13, who it's her birthday today. So go and show her some love, pretty please. And I'm just letting you know, this finals, I wish you guys the best of luck. And now it's time to go and get ready. So my goal with my video is to be comfortable and be able to not worry about how you look. So the first thing is outfit, and take off those PJs and basically put on another set of comfy clothes. So I have here a sweater, a big comfy sweater, and a cute like necklace that's really simple, and then some colored like any type of leggings, but mine are patterned leggings, and then some boots because you want to be comfy, and yeah. So the next is makeup, and I have my EOS lip balm in Honeysuckle, and then I have my mascara in it's just by Essence, and I love it because this is literally all I need. Or you can use some face makeup too, depending on how your face looks. But honestly, you don't need a lot of makeup for finals. Next is hair, and all I'm going to be doing for hair is pulling my hair up into a ponytail. And this is great to have as second day hair because you can use this as your second day hair, and then if you want to have this as first day hair and then use second day hair as it crimped. But then you just braid it all the way down, and once you're done braiding that ponytail, what you're gonna do is put an elastic at the bottom, and then you are going to put it into bun form. So basically by doing that, you're just gonna like roll it up and turn it into like a braid bun, and then it's done. And that's all that I have for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and if you guys did, don't forget to check BoBeauty24.